what to do. I wish I knew.
Keep up your courage now. Never let it sink. Things are getting better. Much better. I think.
Halton, for almost 2 days you've run wild and insisted on talking with persons who've never existed.
Has become a dumping ground for everybody else's problems. Thank you. It's true. And these aren't the best and the finest. When Mexico sends its people, they're not sending their best. They're not sending you. They're not sending you. They're sending people that have lots of problems, and they're bringing those problems with us. They're bringing drugs, they're bringing crime, they're rapists, and some, I assume, are good people. But I speak to border guards, and they tell us what we're getting. And it only makes common sense. It only makes common sense. They're sending us not the right people. It's coming from more than Mexico. It's coming from all over South and Latin America, and it's coming probably from the Middle East. But we don't know, because we have no protection, and we have no competence. We don't know what's happening. And it's got to stop. And it's got to stop fast.
Such carryings on in our peaceable jungle. We've had quite enough of your bumbling bungle.
Bungling bungle.
So, with the help of the Wickersham brothers and dozens of Wickersham uncles and Wickersham cousins and Wickersham in-laws whose help I've engaged, you're going to be roped and you're going to be caged.
He's going to be roped. He's going to be caged. Horton the elephant's going to be caged. He's going to be roped. He's going.
You can't do it. It's all full of persons. I'll prove it to you.
Boil that dust speck. Boil that dust speck. Boil that dust speck. Boil, 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 boil.
Bezelnut.
Rah, rah.
Bezelnut.
Rah, 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 rah. Bezelnut. Boil.
You hoes, don't give up. I believe in you all. A person's a person, no matter how small. Person's a person, no matter how small. Person's a person, no matter how small. And you very small persons will not have to die if you make yourselves heard.
Boil that dust speck, boil that dust speck, boil that dust speck.
No matter how small.